Think we're good?
And yes, we here from back and we're back to a new piece of Thursday stream. And today we're back with a new week of piece of Thursday, and we're back on the Raffle Cortex. I'm hopefully gonna be completing it. We're gonna do the starting with the relics. And yes, Hotel Transylvania. It's just right around the corner. Yep. Hotel Transylvania 4 is just tomorrow. How crazy is that? And hopefully we don't regret it. Bazooka. So yeah, how's everybody doing today? We don't have to worry about just gold and platinum relics. We could get sapphire. But that's a good thing. We can get sapphire. Brace yourselves here.
Look! The generator shoots them down! It looks like Neo's using them to make a tornado!
Again, I just don't get that, too. Thank you.
There you go. Platinum. Let's complain with this war from. I got all of those except that one. One's already almost completed. Wizards and lizards. Wow. I just noticed that there was crates back there. For real. No. Yeah, I'm dead. Platinum. All right. Let's go. Again, there's one relic and then we're completely 4-for-1. Mm-hmm. Okay, good. I was worried that I didn't hit that TNT. I was actually worried there that I didn't hit it. Really? There we go. Warp room 1. Rumble. Go. Thank you. There we go. Platinum. It didn't really too hard getting the relics out of the way. Alright. So glad we can use the Death Tornado spin on this. Thank you. portal. There it is. There you go. Coco. I thought I was gonna fall there. Caught him. That's thinking feeling. Thank you. what, Warpoom 2 is one of those. Like, look, all platinums in Warpoom 2. Impressed. Not that thing right there. Okay, good. Nope. Really? Really? Like, for real? Oh well. Thank you. really? For real. Why did I not hit it? Fire. All right, warp room toad on. The gauntlet. Warp room 3. Can't believe 2 warp rooms done. 2 more to go. Gold. Let's go. Let's go, Coco. Thank you. Run, Coco. Platinum. Okay, the racing one, which ain't that bad. Smokey and the Bandicoot. Which, I don't get that. Wow. Thank you.
dead gum. Actually did it. Actually made it through there. Oh, I actually didn't mess up there. Portal. There he goes. There it is. No, come on. There it is. Sapphire, I don't care. This is pretty interesting. Really?
Really? I did it in Nitro. Alright, Three Whoppers done. Again, we're actually doing really good here. Getting all these relics complete. Not the monkey bars. I hate the monkey bars in this. Look at this. So slow. Like, look at this. This is so painfully slow. Made it. Yeah, actually did that. Now this time I'm gonna have to actually stand there. Go. All right.
Coco. Let's go. Go, Coco.
Cortex has assembled an armada of space stations that are ready to strike the planet. Use the lasers on your ship to destroy them.
And I'm still getting hit. What in the... Wow. Yes, me and Sarah have been having a good time, and I can't tell you how blessed I am. Drop my controller. Coral Canyon. I'm watching some SpongeBob reviews from a good reviewer, too. He does some good reviews. And I definitely agree with his some of the opinions that he has to do with the episodes.
Thank you.
Here he goes to some scuba. A problem now. Okay, never mind. Sapphire. All right. Wettering Highlight. I love the name. I believe we're almost at the last warp room already. Well, not counting the secret warp room, obviously, because we still got that. Wow. Already off to a good start in this level. Oh, I don't know how I got it. Warp room 4 complete. I don't know what I just did for that. Survived that. There you go. called Russ. Go. Gold Rush can be and but also
Thank you.
Whoa! Dang, that's crazy. You can see how crazy this is. Really? I missed a clock! I missed a clock! Like, I completely missed a clock. Wow. We're close to the end, and we just had to fall there. Wow. No. Okay. Whew. Okay. Great balls of thought. Another beginning with the monkey bars. Thank you. was I doing there? What happened? Oh. Cortex. Dang. Really? Thank you. 4.5. Alright, warp room 5, or warp, secret warp room. Night. Night time. Literal night, like Kingdom Night. I love the pun that they do here. Notice that there is time crates right there. Really? Thankfully we could do the relic first before, because you know, usually you would have to do regularly, beat the level and then, but here we can actually do the relic. Thank you. Oh, platinum. Actually got platinum here.
There you go.
Nighttime. What I was thinking here. There's a gem there. That's the gem. Thank you.
Ghost Town. I do like this level, racing against Crunch. Oh, hey, Crunch. Hey, Crunch. Yeah, Crunch wins, but... And it doesn't count because I gotta win this race.
Ghost Town again. Crunch. Really, Crunch? Well, Crunch wasn't his fault. Oh, hello, Crunch. Well, hey, we got that. We got that gem, at least out of the way. Now we're gonna have to go again. Third time having to go to this level. Come on, Crunch. Thank you. Come on, Crunch. Nice try, Crunch. There we go, finally did it. Bah! There we go. Beat Crunch. Station Bandicoot. This one's a very interesting one. It reminds me of Rings of Power from Cross Warp. Thank you. It's surprisingly how I won, and... It's funny how I won and got the crates, but I still didn't get the gems, because I was doing the relic. Go. I can't believe we're almost to the end of the Rapa Cortex on here. This is crazy.
I love this level because it's in space. I don't know why I was going over there. About that. Okay. This hidden area with the gem. Oh.
There you go. Well, I fell. I fell off. There you go. Okay. Wow. Wow. I That's the last relic. Annoying. Thank you. Okay. That's the jam. Thank you. Oh. Finally. Alright. Done it. 106%. The last thing we need to do, fight Cortex, defeat Dr. Cortex, and save Crunch for real. Alright, Cortex. Let's go. This is it. The final showdown. Time to save Crunch. Let's save Crunch. All right, Crunch. Let's do this. Come on, Quantum Mask. Got him. That's one. Yeah. Bang! Whoop! Bang! Nope, come on. Really? Got him. Got him. Bam! Take that, Cortex. We've done it. Crunch defeated. Oh, Cortex, you made a big mistake.
I can explain. It's too late for that now.
Oh.
I don't think you should have done that. Where am I? Wait a second. That annoying scientist doesn't have control over me anymore. Where is that pathetic twerp?
There's no time for that now, Crunch.
We gotta get out of there.
Critical power overload in Evil Face Station. Run for your lives.
I think your energy boat caused a slight chain reaction. It might be wise if we made our way to the escape pods.
This is all your fault! If you hadn't ducked out of the way, none of this would have happened!
This doesn't look good.
Hey! Any of you guys need a ride?
I'm grateful to all of you. If it weren't for you, I'd still be under the control of Dr. Cortex. Thank you for believing in me, guys.
You're welcome, Crunch. Hey, do you think that's the last we'll see of Dr. Cortex and Uka Uka?
I'd like to believe that, my children. But somehow, I doubt that very much.
Idiot! Fool! Nincompoop! You've landed us in the middle of nowhere!
And guess what leads to twin sanity?
I can explain! I'll get my revenge, Crash Bandicoot! Just you wait!
I wanna wonder. Why did people mistake the Crash Force about Time's ending of twin sanity? Like, that has nothing to do with that leading up to twin sanity like Rapha Cortex does, because that's actually leading up to twin sanity. Or Crash Force about Time? No. Why do people say that? I don't get it. But yeah. There we go. Rapha Cortex completed. And the Piece of Thursday series. So hopefully you enjoyed. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. Make sure your notifications turned on so you don't miss anything new on the channel. And let me know in the comments if you completed the stream. That goes just right. Next week will be a new Nitro Fuel. So that goes just right. See you next video. Bye.